Dimensions can be placed onto the 2D sketches used to create solid shapes such as extrusions, revolves, cuts and bosses. Changing these dimensions either interactively or using parameters causes the solid model to update. Parameters can be fixed values or use mathematical equations based on the values of other parameters. This flexible but easy to use approach allows you to evaluate different design variants simply and quickly.